told you about at the top of the hour, the Walmart at Steelyard Commons is still evacuated and the bomb squad is on the scene after a suspicious package was found inside. Now everyone inside is standing in the Best Buy parking lot. News Channel 5's Michael Baldwin is on the scene right now gathering details. He'll bring you new information as soon as it comes in.